The southeast was full of fiddle tunes, old-timey tunes, old-timey music. And not too far away in Kentucky was Bill Monroe. So let's put a couple of those things together. Let's do the red-haired boy and maybe Uncle Ben. We'll see when we get there. We'll make that decision when we get there.
Okay.
Hear it talk, hear it sing.